Lexngton police horse that injured its leg after falling into a manhole is back to work after several weeks off. Yoder got his leg stuck in an uncovered utility hole in downtown Lexngton during the Christmas parade. Firefighters and veterinarians worked for nearly 2 hours to rescue the animal while a crowd gathered to watch. The horse was taken to Root and Riddle Equine Hospital for treatment, and Lexngton police announced today that Yoder is back on patrol.